All right, let's all rise. And who's going to lead? Blessed glories. All right, guys, you guys take it over. Silence of Sanctuary. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Thank you, everyone. Thanks for coming. Please join us in singing these first three songs. I really hope you enjoy our concert. I know we enjoy preparing for it. We had a lot of good times, and I hope you enjoy our hard work. Keyboard was off. Takes a while to start up.
Thank you. is the Lamb who was slain. Glory is the King who conquered the days. Glory is the Lamb who was slain. Glory is the King who conquered the days. Glory is the Lamb who was slain.
So let's go to the next slide, please. Number one, God is great, everybody. God is good, and He's great all the time. That's why we pray. We praise Him because He's so good. He's good in our life. He's real. His Spirit is touching us. The spiritual senses are opening. We are sensing His presence. Miracles, anointings, healings, face-to-face encounters are happening. And that is none other than the glory of God. That is a blessing upon the church. And so I want to give God all the praise today as we glorify Him. He's the one we're praising. And I'm so proud of the kids because these guys have been practicing for the last 4.5 months, right? Around that time? And they've just been working and working and, you know, after service, practicing, training, 6 hours, you know, here until 9 p.m., you know, just practicing and practicing, getting these songs in on the inside of them and singing them, you know, because singing praise is not just like singing a song. It is a prayer. It is a love prayer to God. And that's what's so amazing. When we start praising God, if we look at, I want to take you a little bit into some scripture. But as we go into scripture, we're going to see the deeper meaning of praise and what happens to us when we praise God. You know, another reason why we have another reason to celebrate is because Cain and Abel are united and we stood up, even though it was unpopular, we got cursed and hung, we stood up against the archangels and the heresy. And we did what we had to do as men and sons who were appointed by Father. So that's something I am proud of. I'm so proud of preaching. Where is he? Where is our elder brother? There he is. Let's give him some praise for him. And also, as we saw yesterday, on last week, we have in the tradition of Chanyegu, a woman in the position that true parents gave us, giving us the authority of true parents, but my wife showing the obedience and surrender to Father's will. Last week, bowing to her own son, because that is the will of the Father. And Father's will be completed through three generations and the three kingships, and we will see the kingdom in glory come to this earth, and it will be established. And we're so happy to celebrate that as well. Also, we have true believers around the world who are in the final hour standing up and declaring their faith. There are many who are underground still that are being persecuted, but they're standing up step by step, and they're saving people. As we saw in Korea, already salvation has begun. 21 new families just this week were saved, brought under the authority of True Father's Covenant once again. And that's now happening across the whole world. And the blessing movement to return to True Father's authority is now underway worldwide. It's starting underground, but it's now percolating up. And now more and more people are finding salvation under Christ. And of course, all the praise and victory belongs to God. Let's go to scripture here. Next, Tom. And let's go to 1 Peter, the second chapter. Let's read together. But ye are chosen, a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a peculiar people, that ye should show forth the praises of him who hath called you out of darkness into his marvelous light, which in time past were not a people, but are now the people of God, which had not attained mercy, but now have obtained mercy. Turn to your neighbor and say, you're a peculiar person. Hey, there we go. You see, it's the scripture, right? Peculiar means we're set apart from the world. We have a special anointing on us is what it means. It means that when we walk into a room, spiritually, people can sense an anointing of Christ on us. And that's why it's so important that we disappear and let Christ live and reign in our lives. Because when we do that, when we let Christ and Father reign in our life, then we have a supernatural anointing, a supernatural presence that is above, that is peculiar to the world, but that is set apart and higher and greater, more marvelous. It said it's filled with marvelous light. What's interesting about this word exangelo is also pronounced, is this word, usually the word for praising God is doxology, doxologia, from the ancient Greek. And that is to praise, give glory to God. But it's interesting that in 1 Peter, this word exangelo is used, and when this word is broken down, it means something absolutely incredible. Ex means from out, from coming from within to out. And angelo is the word to declare, to proclaim. Listen to this, to report. To report. And the word angelo also is from the root word, which where we get, if you speak Spanish, angelo means angel. Angel. It means angel. So when we start praising God, we have to understand that something is happening on the inside. Something is changing. When we start praising God, this is ex angelo. And when we are praising God, we are supernaturally transforming into a supernatural being. You will start having supernatural power when you start praising God. When you have difficulties in your life and you start turning on these songs that these guys are singing in their lives, and they're now putting those songs on the inside of them, when they face difficulties and problems in their life, and they're going to start singing those songs over those problems, they will see those problems start to crumble, and they will see the glory of God, the power of the supernatural God come into their life. Amen? So we have to say today, guys, we have a lot of praise and worship to do today. We just want to worship God. We just want to praise him. We just want to give him all the glory. It's not for man. Glory is not for us. It is for him alone. And when we live like that, we have power. We have anointing. We have supernatural ability And we have the talent, the weapons of warfare to defeat Satan and his armies when they come against us. So today, when we're singing and we're worshiping together with the sounds of sanctuary, I want everybody to take that time to meditate on the word and start feeling the Holy Spirit come upon you. Feel that you are transforming into a supernatural being. You are from within to out is coming a supernatural messenger of God that is there with tremendous anointing and power. And when you start seeing those praises of God, those songs of love to God, and we start seeing those songs of love to Jesus and Father who are one, when we start singing those songs of love, then we are anointed to that give and take, that give and receive cycle, and we are given tremendous spiritual power, strength, wisdom, anointing, perseverance, endurance, forbearance, holy might to vanquish the enemy. We're given that kind of supernatural power. So when we're now worshiping God and we're taking the time to be with the sound of sanctuary, let's keep that in our mind. Exangelo. Stay in that anointing. I believe that if we stay in that, we're going to see miracles, we're going to see healings, we're going to see touches of the Holy Ghost, we're going to see spiritual senses that open. You are going to have a spiritual experience if you surrender yourself to God. Amen? How many want to touch God today? This is your day. Touch your neighbor and say, this is your day, Pierre, or your day, Lowell. This is your day. And this is our day to meet God, everybody. Let's finish with Chun Sung Yo real quick. Remember Ex Angelo? We're transforming into supernatural beings when we sing these songs of praise to heaven. Okay, let's finish with Chun Sung Yo 14:12. Let's read together. In the beginning, God first created all things, and then Adam and Eve as their center, and the substantial beings of glory, wishing for the coming of the joyful day of their victorious blessing. Yet as his will was not fulfilled due to their fall, we who live in the world today should do our utmost to fulfill that day of hope within our own generation. We should hold high the glory of that victory and, whether as individuals or couples, praise God before heaven and earth. Amen. Amen. Sounds of sanctuary, everybody. Let's give this a big round and give God the praise today.
Pastor Moon. It's really funny that he was talking about what he was talking about, because our first song kind of ties into all that. I mean, we didn't plan this. I didn't know what he was talking about. Sorry. But our first song is all about who would we be without God. God has given us so much. He's done so much in all of our lives. This next song, I'd really like to ask you all to reflect on what Pastor Moon was saying. Think about who would we be without God in our lives.
Who am I?
about that. The whole universe. He created the sun, 93 million miles away, to light up our sky. Introduce you to all our lovely singers. From the left, we have Yang Kyung, Ayala, Jung Gu, Marianne, Mary, Nobuay, and Simba. I'd like to thank everyone who helped us. Like Pastor said, we've been doing this for a while now. I'd like to thank everyone who, you know, helped come, helped feed us. Mr. Huang back there, thank you. I'd like to also thank all the parents and families, especially for driving all the band members back and forth. I know it's quite a ways for some people. I'd also like to thank Mr. Mohammed for helping us with the costumes. We love you all, and Jesus loves you too.
Stop.
pleasure, everyone. We'll take a short 15-minute break. Please, there's refreshments outside. Please enjoy yourselves, and don't go changing the channel. Yeah, we're about ready to start. So, everyone, please find their seats. Thank you. Thank you all for your enthusiasm. I know everyone in the band got a lot of praise during the break. Thank you. Really means a lot to everyone. Lift up their spirits. I know a lot of them are nervous. Those first few singers, it's hard getting up here, being the first ones to go. Thank you, Shingun and Shinbok afterwards. Thanks for being the first. Yeah, we're going to start our second half, and we're going to start it off with a nice video presentation that Shina Moon put together so beautifully. Thank you, Shina. The video is kind of just short remarks on the anniversary of our church and our church in general and what people think about it. And without further ado, let's start the video.
Welcome to Sanctuary Church, a place where we gather to worship the one true King. At our church, you will find diversity, you will find redemption, and you will find the truth. This charming building wasn't always a church. It was once a community arts center, which was converted into a library, which then became a Roman Catholic church. Now, thanks to the unyielding, steadfast faith of Pastor Zhang Yunmun, as well as the dedication and altruism of many others, we gather on the exact day of the church's founding a year ago, to celebrate the very first anniversary of Sanctuary Church.
We are so happy to be here, so grateful for the Sanctuary Church, so grateful for our pastor, we're so grateful, it's amazing, it's going to be 1 year anniversary already, and we feel that everything is going so fast and so wonderful. Thank you, Heavenly Father, such an amazing blessing.
Well, the first anniversary of the church, I didn't think about it at the start. There was not that many people, but you can see there's so many people now. That's really great.
The church, what a difference between a year ago and watch it grow. The people and the building and all of us together as brothers and sisters.
It's had a great first year of the church. We've really grown as a community and as a church congregation, and I just want to give thanks to everyone who helps out at the church and volunteers.
This is our first anniversary at Sanctuary Church, May 31st. Let's celebrate!
Well, we're getting the building from the Catholic Church, and the realtor donated all of his commission, and his name is Pete Helms, and I said, oh, we don't have to call St. Pete's, do we? It was a wonderful time in memory of his donation.
Congratulations, happy first birthday. And also, our pastor is doing an incredible job.
I believe it's already been a year that we are here, and it's been the most meaningful living experience in my life. I never heard about True Father in such depth and clarity.
Yes, hello. I'm excited about the first year anniversary coming up because Sanctuary Church has really given me personally very much new life and a much deeper understanding of Jesus and the Holy Spirit. Our pastor is truly filled with the Holy Spirit and he's a man of God, and I'm very excited to be part of this growing and expanding church. Thank you.
Sanctuary Church, beginning point of the Kingdom of Heaven, it's growing from this point with spread to the entire world and to all of human history. So 1 year's done, we have a brilliant future to come. Thank you.
Okay. past year has been a year of grace beyond anything I've ever experienced. And Father and Yasin and our Judy here and blessing us every day. And my greatest desire is that we can bring our brothers and sisters here back to the Father's
glory. So happy.
We're hoping to be here to celebrate the anniversary with you. And as far as your pastor goes, I just love listening to him preach, and I always leave here feeling.
Me too.
Congratulations, and many more blessings in years to come.
Chongjin has explained a lot of what has been going on and the curtain. Well, I think it's great.
The pastor here at Sanctuary is one of the most inspiring individuals since Father. I truly enjoy and have come to understand much more as a result of being back.
Thank you for your contributing to this new Father's legacy.
Great to be here, and let's liberate our true Father. He is the one. That's the wonderful church, our true.
Dance crew. We have the Sounds of Sanctuary dance crew, everybody.
Thank you.
We'll have to get him to do that one time. As we set up for our second half, I just want to thank you all again. You've been so very supportive. Taking a little while, but for our second half, I'd just like to thank you all for. Really, I mean, it's really hard to get up here and sing. I know, and Shinman saying, he's like, I'm so nervous, I keep messing up on the drums, but you guys really support us all, and I thank you. Are we all ready? Okay. So yeah, for our next song, we have a special dedication song, and we're gonna invite our drummer, actually, to come up and sing. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
This is what I was talking about.
You got it.
Dedicate this song to True Father and those who love God.
Amen.
drummer. I'd like to also introduce all the other musicians in our band. From the left, we have Huno on acoustic guitar. Siguru on lead guitar. And me on bass guitar. And myself, Leo, on keyboards. Everyone in this band has so many gifts, you know? The dance crew with their dance, the singers with their lovely voices, all us musicians with our gift of playing an instrument. We have so many reasons to be thankful to God, you know?
Amen.
And I'd just like to dedicate this song to all those reasons, 10,000 of them. Song is my favorite song to sing. It's all about getting away from all the things that complicate our lives, such as greed, fame, lusts, getting away from the things that get between us and our relationship with God. It's all about becoming a person that you can be proud of and that God can be proud of. It's called Simple Man. Thank you. mama told me when I was young, come sit beside me, my only son, and listen closely to what I say. If you do this, it'll help you some sunny day, oh yeah. Troubles will come, and they will pass. You'll find a woman, yeah, yeah, and you'll find love. Don't forget, son, there is a someone up above. And be a simple kind of man. Oh, be it something you love to understand. Maybe be a simple kind of man. I want you to do this for me, son, if you can. Forget your love for the rich man's gold. All that you need soul. And you can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied. And be a simple kind of man. Or be a something you love to understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for me, son, if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied and be a simple kind of man. Or be a something you love to understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for me, son? Baby, be a simple, be a simple man.
Hello, everybody. The Bible tells us to be a living testament to God, to show God's grace and glory through our lives, to show the proof of our love. This is the proof of your love.
Don't have love, I waste my breath with every song I bring. An empty voice, a hollow noise. If I speak, the silver tongue.
How did God even come up with this? How did God come up with the flowers, the trees, everything around us, the sky, the clouds, everything is just God's miracle to us. Keep our eyes above the waves, and we follow him into the deepest oceans.
again for being here today to celebrate the first year of this beautiful sanctuary church with us. Now let us take this moment to thank God for His amazing love and grace upon every one of us.
To our lights director back there, Alexander Smith. Great job with the lights. We only had a couple weeks to learn the whole system and put all the light shows together. So thank you, Alexander. For our last song, I'd like to invite Pastor Moon to come up and lead us in every praise.
Come on, everybody, let's give it up. What type of sounds of sanctuary?
Into this at the last minute. They should be singing the song, but we're so grateful. You know how amazing it is to see these kind of young people praising God with this kind of power. They have weapons of Christ that can defeat any enemy, any obstacle in their way. They have power on the inside of them, and they have the Holy Spirit pouring out of them. Let's give every praise to God. Everybody's not crying, okay? Everybody's not singing with us today. Everybody's not crying, okay? Hold on, everybody.
Thank you again, everyone. Thank you so much again for coming. It's been a wonderful time. I know this past year has been really great for everyone in the congregation. Everyone's been so inspired. I mean, you can see it here in the young people. I think so how much more everyone else is inspired. I mean, these are all high schoolers. You know how hard it is to get them to do stuff? But thank you. I'd just like to say it's been a great first year. I'd like to thank Pastor Kang Ji-moon and Yan-Anim. Just thank you so much for supporting us and giving us the opportunity to truly praise God. Thank you.